I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Oh, dear.
No, the Utalu is land gods. Some are fields with light. Some are still following their programming. There's Varl and Zo.
Oh, another rumor.
The Outlander and Plainsong.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, wow. Just now caught on to the music of Plainsong. It's really lovely.
I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl, but I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
I see.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming
if it's a cauldron, there's gotta be quite a few.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Thank you.
Trophy earned. Upgrade 3 weapons.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regalo's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tamax doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. But a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
Thank you.
Good. Maybe I'll see you there.
Hunting grounds, Plainsong.
Sound of machines to singing. As soon as I
Frost Hunter bow, ice arrows, slicing hunter bow. What kind of arrows are those? Acid warrior bow. Shock arrows?
Supplies on heading back to the hunting grounds.
Do you need rations, Hunter?
So Plainsong is their city. Oh, another chef. Sorry to serve your bath.
Refreshing.
Bringing an outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth it, so we'll see.
I remember that armor.
Nature's bounty stitched into the...
reminds me of Mother's heart back in the Nora sacred lands. Everyone would crowd around to hear what the matriarchs had to say.
A little.
It's okay, the scene just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
There's a few things.
Very well.
First.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will...
and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Far, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
Okay, that might have been...
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
I mean, it's understandable where you're coming from, but... I really don't think in these current conditions,
please,
your dying bodies are gonna help.
Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah. By inviting you to break our traditions, should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
Well, no.
You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outland can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Oh boy. Rebel raiders?
Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
We go, and we save these people. And we get what we're looking for. It was just a minor loading. Sorry, guys. That kind of scared me for a bit. I mean, like, is everything gonna break down on me this week? First my computer, now my PS4? Huh? Claw Striders!
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. They're killers. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend planes. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
I'm right. Maybe. These machines are stronger, deadlier than me.
What? Hephestus? Fire bristle back sight. Is that a Ravager?
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Right. Scanning.
I see the monster here.
Apex machine. Shock.
Here's ammo!
switch to the other spiker. Those were some tough ones. At least I got to put the spike through to use some more.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Into the cave.
Great. I could feel the pressure building to it.
All right, this is the cave. Let's find Fall.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. Up here!
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door.
Perbe Tau.
I stone that's going on in there. We're gonna need one of these.
Focus. How many do I have?
In the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines out there.
That's the flashers.
Right behind you.
Come and go. Then they aren't just made here.
They're repaired here.
They're being repaired, too. Any spirit? Your afterlife? In here? The river? Maybe. But I have a feeling that's not all.
Hephestus. The machine maker.
It wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephestus.
I knew it.
Tens run into the roots. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Make a path up.
I
Hello?
It didn't work. I think the gears have to be in the right spot to lock in the case.
There she goes.
Cross, if I can get them into the right position.
You find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
To weigh it down. Guys, I'll be right back. Once I finally got here, I'm gonna go take a break and eat supper.
think I can get the crate with that shield, but I'll have to go around. Should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Gotta lower the shield here somehow. Can I push it through the shield? Won't let me? Yes, it will.
Okay, getting there. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
You are not half.
Should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
You'll get it next time.
Hephestus' cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it.
Here we go.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
across.
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Damn. How do I get back up there?
Are you okay down there?
Yeah. Get up to the node. See what we can do.
Be gone, Hephestus.
Come on over, you two.
Wait, in the last game, they weren't called Apex machines. They were called Demon machines, weren't they?
Who is that?
Hephestus.
Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Get
on, Matrix.
Fine.
At least how to get to that node on the other side? There's still no sign of fog. There's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Sounds different in this game too. He sounds more like human than robotic, because in last game, didn't he sound a lot more robotic?
I think I can hitch a ride on one of those metal carriers. Facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got your back.
Cheers.
Oh no.
What? Is it far?
What has Hephestus done to her?
Must have given her a deadly upgrade.
Which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong
will be destroyed.
My people see what it has become. If one of our gods attacks them,
we have to put her down. I'm sorry, Fo. I'm sorry, Zo. Sorry, why did I say Fo?
Well, are you ready? We have to get down there.
Great.
That dome of light. Protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Grimhorn!
Here we go.
Whoa! Holy crap! Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh crap! The fire's... It's acid and water, by the looks of it? I don't know. Thank for acid. Thank you. coffee. I think I might need the prototype.
We have to get down there.
Sorry, Faye, but not Faye Foth. Oh, crap! Sorry, Faw.
Grieve for a god or a machine, or because I no longer know what to believe.
Fa was your friend.
Want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Yeah. Huh? What the? Cauldron override time.
One step at a time. It starts now.
That was a pretty fun boss fight. Hey got away again, didn't it?
Set. This is only the beginning.
There's nothing else here.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
Looks like Hephestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my
Platform.
Focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines
back.
I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.